Hi, Rob Romarino with Sentry Equipment, and today's 3-minute tips will begin a series, a 3-part series on starting an ice cream business. Well, let's get started. A lot of people come to us and they have an idea. They don't really know what the idea is. They know they want to start an ice cream business. And my first question is, okay, what's your vision? And they're inevitably would be like, I don't know. I just want to start an ice cream business. The first thing when you're starting an ice cream business is you have to have a vision. You have to have a concept. Are you going to be a walk-in store, a walk-up store? Do you want to sell hand-dipped, where you do homemade product for your customers? Do you want to be a soft-serve shop? Do you want to have Italian ice? A frozen dessert business is all-encompassing. So when you're thinking of opening one up, we have to have a little bit more of a finite vision to the store. At that point, we can really help you take your idea into a fully developed concept. Another reason it's important to have a vision is, well, we have to find a location, okay? In the ice cream business, location, 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 just like with any business. It's extremely important. These stores, at best, will become a destination. So you don't have to be on the main street like some other businesses, but you have to be on a main street in the ice cream business. And the reason you need a concept is your concept can affect what location is going to make sense for your store. For example, if you're a walk-up business, a walk-up window, and that's what you want to do, well, you don't need 2,000 square feet. If you want to have a walk-in ice cream shop where you're making homemade product, whether it be ice cream, gelato, Italian ice, well, guess what? We need more square footage. So your vision and your concept affects your location. Once we have a concept and we have a location, we have to understand the financing of the business. And at Sentry, we'll help you with some cash flows. We'll help you understand, okay, what's it going to cost for this business? You need to know that. What's it going to cost to open? What's my profit potential? Because after you have your concept, after you have your location, you got to make sure you have enough money to execute the plan. The worst thing you can do in starting a frozen dessert business is to do it on a shoestring where you don't have money. Because I can guarantee you we've opened or helped customers open close to over 2,000 stores, and it always inevitably goes over budget in some manner. You've got to make sure you have the right amount of money. So you need a concept. You need to find a location that fits your concept, that makes sense. Then you need to have the financing to execute. Once these three things are in place, we can move forward in opening an ice cream business. And at Sentry, we can help you with every aspect of these things. But this is part one in starting an ice cream business. What kind of business do I want to run? Finding a location that makes sense for that vision, making sure I understand the investment, the profit potential, and my financing's in place before I start doing things. Okay? Follow these steps and you're on your way to opening a successful ice cream business.